Don't thank me. person for hard ass juice. I'm not like the toast!
That's okay.
Okay, Steady,
it's
not beginning, Paul.
You have a strong resemble, okay.
The fact is the opposite of okay.
You see, Bobby, this is the real me. I'm crazy.
Wedding breakfast the most, and the one groom certainly has a lot of energy, and the other groom is abnormally quiet. And yet, a festive atmosphere pervades the room. I guess it's the maid of honor smiling even as she dies from drinking boiled orange juice.
I would laugh, Bobby, if it weren't so tragic.
Outfits.
That asshole barber cut my hair like he's on withdrawal. Oh, what are you so happy about all the time?
You.
This is the most neurotic, insane, it is. It's so crazy having this enormous wedding after we've been living together all these years. It's embarrassing, Paul. People will think I'm pregnant!
Wow.
It's a flood! It's a sign! God! It's him!
Jamie, let's go! Our friends are waiting!
That's a reasonable! I can't do it! I'm so afraid!
Of what?
I don't know. I just think that maybe you're not for me. I think that maybe nobody. I never saw one good marriage. Never, not in my entire life.
You just see what you look for, you know? I've seen a lot. It's just fear, Jamie. Married people are no more marriage than musicians or music. Just because some of the people might be wrong, doesn't matter. It is still right.
Yeah. Well, I'll put that on a t-shirt, Paul. I'm not emotional, I say. Paul, I'm sorry, I just don't love you enough.
The next prize!